Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. So Microsoft AI Classroom is again launching in December 2020. So here you can see the dates is December 14 to December 19. In this video I will talk about how to participate and how you will get to certificate and all the things. Okay, so watch video till the end. If you like my video, do subscribe and share with your friend. Okay, let's get started. So friend, here you can see the is again launching the Microsoft AI association with the NASSCOM Future Skills supported by GitHub. Okay, so here you can see how it's work. Okay, you can simply register, and if your score is 60% and greater than 60%, then you can download your certificate. You will get a 3 chances. Okay, if you didn't qualify in 3rd chances, try to log in with your again different email ID, then you continue with the same. Okay, but don't take tension. I will already provide you the solution after the after this assessment link. Assessment will close like after the 2019 December. I will provide you a solution. Simply put the solution on your MCQ and get your certificate. Okay, how the certificate look like, you can see this is my certificate which I share on my LinkedIn profile. Here you can see this is your name and like Microsoft AI Classroom series I participated in the October. Okay, so here you can see, then you can also share with your LinkedIn profile. This is a very much recommended from our side because it's supported by NASSCOM Future Skills Microsoft, and you can also see. Okay, but you have to attend this series. Okay, it is not like you have to attend register but did not attend your tour. Okay, not like that. Okay, after here you can see, please fill the complete name, your college, institute with your city in the field of company name. If they asking for your company name, don't put your write your company name over there. Simply write your quiz college or institute name. Okay, here you can see that the session will be 2 to 5 p.m. code note by industry lead subject matter expert module 1. Here you can see that all the timing. Okay, you can choose a date, anything which will be suitable for you. Okay, for the session you can see 14 15 16 17 18 19, not need to be all the 6. Okay, you have to attend only 3, like this one and this one. Okay, so like I will show you the one. Okay, how you already registered. Okay, so here you can see here you can put your first name, last name, email ID, phone, job role, like put your student, company name, simply write your college name. Okay, if you didn't working on the any institute of any company. Okay, here you can write India, company size 1 or anything else. Okay, simply registered and you will get a mail from there. Okay, simply add your Google so that you will be notified by your Google because this is a 5:30 GMT Kolkata timing. Okay, so here it is, simply attend into all the 3. Okay, this is the same which I saw right now. Okay, okay, so that's it. So we'll meet in my next video. Till then, be happy, be safe. जय हिंद, जय भारत.